मैं बोल रहा पार के भूख लगी है
ऊपर खाते ना
एक कप में
one of the most dangerous turnings of the Kasara Ghat, and I misread this turn and eventually got out of the track. Now, I was lucky enough that my brakes applied on the time and I just stopped at the right moment. Otherwise, it would have turned ugly for me. So, in case you are heading towards Kasara Ghat, towards Igatpuri from Kasara Ghat, just look out for this turn and drive slow.
मैं एक जगह पे चला गया, स्किप हो गया मेरा। नहीं, मैंने उतना सोचा नहीं था कि उतना बड़ा कॉर्नर है वो, और बाद में देखा तो ज्यादा ही चला गया वो।